Hey, you. Over here.
Trying, but what is that?
Art, Faith. Art.
Yeah? Could have fooled me.
Funny. Did you just come here to crush my self-esteem, or are you up for some actual work?
Sorry. I'm up.
Good. Word is Kruger Arms are developing a new type of drone sensor chip. I'm thinking we should grab one for ourselves, but there's a question of where they keep it.
Somewhere in Kruger Arms, maybe?
You're all wits today, huh? I had a guy working there who promised he'd sell me some docs with the info, but now he's reneging on the deal. So I figured you could just break into his place and grab them instead.
Sure. Shouldn't be a problem.
Cool. I'll send you his address. It's not far from here.
The guy works for Kruger, but hates his job. He has access to a lot of stuff. Said this sensor chip is a real game changer. But I guess he got scared of being found out. Hopefully he'll still have those docs at home.
I know it's been rough coming back, but you're doing good, Faith. The others look up to you. Even Icarus, I think. Anyway, it's good that Dogan was interested in your offer. We'll get that damn drive off of our hands and you're dead squared.
Apartment is on the top floor. Should be an easy climb for a spider such as yourself.
I can get in through that fan. I need to shut it down.
Should be a control panel somewhere close.
All right, it's off.
Good. The guy lives on the top floor. You're wondering how many more of those Kruger Sec goons don't like what they're doing. On the other hand, I guess most people feel like they don't have much of a choice.
Ooh, that's quite a jump.
Employees of Glass, the safety of our beautiful city involves. And with that in mind, we remind you of the policy governing us all. First, as an employee, you have many rights bound by your number of obligations. All employees are expected to know and adhere to these rules. Ignorance is not an excuse for power operation. Second, the policy exists to guarantee your safety. It is important to not record when every employee has a
try the roof.
Ugh. All right, I got them. Time to...
When I'll show up and... I told him the deal was off. You're forcing me to call for backup.
The guy just showed up. I'm out. Got the goods.
I knew you could do it. Come by later and we'll have a look at what you got. Guess he called his friend.
She shouldn't be here.
Better stay out of sight for a while, Faith.
Being here is a breach of trust. Have your back. Reach alert control.
Have a look at those docks.
So, what did you make of the info?
That new sensor chip spells trouble.
My thinking too.
Seems they're working on a new drone in the labs department at Kruger Arms. Maybe we could snatch the chip from there.
You mean maybe I could snatch one?
Yeah, you know, I would, if I could.
Never mind. I'll do it.
Great. I'll stay with you on comms.
Building with a big Kruger Arms sign on top, on the upper floors.
Faith, I could use some help.
Thank you.
just ahead.
There.
Good. See if you can find a way inside. Engineering first. They should have something there.
Found a note. It says the chip has been installed on a drone in the demo room.
That's a few floors up. Find an elevator.
Security has been breached.
Stay where you are!
What do we got?
What do we got?
Hey!
Go after it! We need that ship!
I got the trick. I'll give it to you later.
No rush. Just the fact that Kruger Arms lost it should cause them a lot of trouble. You're the best, Faith.
Aw, don't gush.
Right.
Faith, I could use some help. I'm doing a Raposa data grab. Could use some help getting Krugersek off my back. Just like the old days, huh?
Raposa data grab? Could use some help getting Krugersek off my back.
I'm doing a Raposa data grab. Could use some help getting Krugersek off my back.
Looks like a breach is over here.
On the ground, Leech.
That's it. They're on to you.
What's this?
Keep them busy.
Thank you.
gun fired. I'll be out of here soon. Thanks a bunch, Faith. KrugerSec has no clue I was here. I've transferred some of the script to you.
by in here.
I just talked to Icarus. I think he's nearby.
Okay, good. He's alive. That's a relief. Thanks for the update.
Say this, but you sure are a sight for sore eyes, Faith.
What happened here?
Don't ask. And stay away from the fence. It packs quite a punch. You don't want to end up like those guys.
What do you need from me?
Help getting out of here. Shutting down the electricity should do it.
Or I just leave you for Krugersek to find.
Or that. Though I'd prefer my suggestion. Please?
What do I do?
Those cables should lead you to the switch. I'll owe you one.
Sure. Don't go anywhere.
Funny.
To find a way around.
Thanks for this.
You're still an idiot. A lot of commotion down here.
Whoa, there's a crap load of meatballs coming in from Krugersek HQ. Probably some crackdown on Black November.
You owe me one.
I do. Thanks. If you're looking for an easy way back up, maybe there's an elevator somewhere.
KSAC, Noah, or the others. KSAC is jamming their comms somehow. Hovering about. The beat is quiet. Too quiet.
Beavers? Everyone's gone.
There's lots of KSEC outside. Faith. I see body bags.
You there, Icarus?
I see it. KSEC bastards. What do we do?
We have to stop them.
I'm there.